the spot. Naughty Spot, said Spot's mum to Sally. It's dinner time. Where can he be? I know he's in the house somewhere. Is he behind the door? Thought Sally. No, he's not here. What's that? Is he in the clock?
No.
Yawned the snake. Spot? Are you in the piano? No, it's only me.
Only us, you mean?
Said the bird. Perhaps he's upstairs, thought Sally. He's probably in the cupboard under the stairs.
No, there's only room for me in here. And it's quite cramped as it is.
Are you under the bed, Spot?
No! Haven't you found Spot yet?
Aha! Thought Sally. There's Spot. I see you, Spot.
Try the basket,
laughed Claire.
Hello, Mum,
said Spot.
Did you think I was lost?
Good boy, Spot. Now go and eat up your dinner. Spot did eat up his dinner to the very last crumb.